have a vision. It's all about the distances, fuel efficiency, and reliability. That's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology of tomorrow.
I'm telling you, Miss Knox is going to be pissed. I did the pre-race checkup.
Race buffs out there, I can tell you that the winner will again be presented with champagne.
How's he doing?
No, I guess you might be the car when you brought it back to me.
Fun fact of the day for you, folks.
Hey, stop that!
Leave me alone! Just leave me.
So did Dr. Sorensen manage to get Sierra Knox's phone number?
Erase our memories.
You gotta cover as
that would actually be kind of possible.
When the time's up, we have our winner. How much time remaining?
I'm telling
Don't
you,
worry, folks.
Miss Knox is going to be pissed.
Still have.
So,
oh, hello there. Just take a seat. We're very busy right now.
So, huh?
First, he almost loses a patient to East.
You can just feel the tension in the air. Now, this is a good, clean family show.
Who's buying us beer tonight?
Ain't that the truth? Weird.
I don't think that you're supposed to.
For newcomers to endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix.
Whoa! What?
Time's up.
Bob,
we have our winner.
Help. Something terrible is
happening. There is still plenty of time left, folks.
What is waiting for you? There are people all over the place. It's like some kind of monstrous nightmare.
Okay, I'll deal with it now.
There is still some time to go, folks.
We have a security breach.
Ask you to get a move on now. I have Sierra Knox coming next for a post-race IV vitamin boost. I don't want to keep her waiting.
I'm doing my best here, Doc.
Surely you must be able to squeeze out a few drops, Mr. Durant.
To get Sierra Knox's phone number.
Oh.
Thank you.
lot of crap. I'm telling you, Miss Knox is going to be pissed. I did the pre-race.
I'm gonna have to ask you to get a move on now. I have Sierra.
Dr. Thornton managed to get Sierra Knox's phone.
Oh, doctor.
Revokes that endurance race. It's all about the end.
Well, let's try again.
Yeah, but maybe we
gotta cover as much ground as possible. The time's up. We have our winner.
It's a restricted area.
I'm telling you, Miss Knox is gonna be pissed. I did the pre-race.
Mr. Durant, I'm gonna have to ask you to get a move on.
Dr. Thornton managed to get Sierra Knox's phone number.
Oh, doctor.
There is still some time to go. Endurance races, it's all about the end.
Look at that guy.
Mechanics that the Constant team haven't made.
I don't get this. Blue Seed.
I'm telling you, Miss Knox is going to be pissed. I did the pre-race check.
Mr. Durant, I'm going to have to ask you to get a move on.
Dr. Sorensen managed to get Sierra Knox's phone number.
Oh.
What the?
What are you doing down there?
break.
What?
I'm telling you, Miss Knox is going to be pissed. I did the pre-race check.
Mr. Durant, I'm going to have to ask you to get a move on.
Dr. Sorensen managed to get Sierra Knox's phone number.
Oh.
And Moses Lee crossed the line first. So, oh, that's it, folks. Moses Lee and Team Cowboys just killed it here in Miami. That is one more victory for the Giants race. Like, and it could be interesting to hear what he has to say.
Our
many miles as possible.
Sorry, sir, got orders.
I'm telling you, Miss Knox is going to be pissed. I did the pre-race checkup on her.
Huh?
You shouldn't be here!
Our job to free.
Yeah, but maybe
it's
we just
all about out. Which team you and reliability. That's the name of the game. This is where you see
I'm
the
telling you,
technology.
Miss Knox is going to be pissed. I did the pre-race checkup on her.
Well,
Mr. Brad, I'm going to have to ask you to get a move on now.
Dr. Sorensen managed to get Sierra Knox's phone number.
Oh, no.
How was that?
Hey, did you work in
Stop it.
place our mission.
Fuel efficiency and reliability. That's the
Command, I have nothing to report from my crew.
Jeez!
Hey, is there a doctor around? I need some help here. What happened here? Why?
So that's Bruno Diaz, came in third last year on this. Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going.
This shit under control, man.
Well, let's try again. That's what we're here for, right?
Right.
Have our winner.
was that?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.